because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now, living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, trust in each other. The feds were never going to give us that. And you? You want our trust? Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's great! Yeah, Radio Free Oregon is on the air once again! Oh god, what have I done?
Hey Cope, this man I'm tracking down, who did he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Let's take a look around. Should be it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Back on track.
There he is! Silver helmet. Red gas tank. That's him. Hey, asshole! Stop
oh,
the damn bike!
The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you just... chopping at the wall.
Let him get away, Deke.
Reload.
Damn it!
No.
Yeah, well, Cope kind of frowns on that. Not a fan of him myself, if you want to know the truth. Give Drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey,
yeah, Tucker. He's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him. You tell him, Drift.